Bachelor Ben dropped a bombshell last night. Let's make that two bombshells, actually, because he told two women that he loves them. Now, that is a cardinal sin on the show. The Bachelor is not supposed to say the L word until he puts a ring on it. So our Lauren Zimmer pressed Ben to find out, what was he thinking?
When this was going on, I loved two women, but now I'm happily in love with one, and that's going to stay that way for the rest of my life.
It'll be another 2 weeks before we get to the finale and find out who really won Ben's heart. But last night's episode was just plain awkward.
I am completely in love with you.
I've known I'm in love with you for a while as well.
JoJo, I love you too.
What?
Ben took all three ladies, JoJo, Lauren, and Kayla, to the fantasy suite. But in the end, it was Kayla who went home.
I didn't see this coming. I, like, still love him.
I didn't feel like I wanted to question the fantasy suite night because I felt like that time we had did progress our relationship. And, you know, I'm not dumb that there are other women there. And so he still has, you know, to say goodbye to people. And do you have any regrets from that experience? I guess I do have one regret. And that I didn't, you know, get things off my chest as soon as I felt them. Mm-hmm. Because I kind of held things in, which made me sound confusing, like I sound right now. And, you know, Ben just doesn't waste any time, and I feel like I should have done that as well.
And though Ben officially announced his engagement to the love of his life today, we'll have to watch all the messy details unfold before any bachelor wedding come around.
I would get married tomorrow if that was the right and wise decision for us to make as a couple. I don't think it is. I like I said, I want to show her off. I want to date her well. I want to love on her in public. I don't want to push off a wedding. I don't think she does. My life is committed to one person, and I'm excited about that commitment. But am I going to get married tomorrow? Let's, you know, soon.